Seattle, Washington. 4 years ago, I had something rough go on in my life. And I was alone, 5 hours away from home. I didn't have anybody, any family, any friends. And her album 4 actually came out. And it spoke to me, and I actually have it tattooed on me. And that album saved me. And ever since then, I just have to come and listen to her music, and I owe her. I cried. I loved it. She noticed me. She threw a towel at me. Like, my dream's true. The towel of Beyonce.